So this is the man who I've been dying to meet. It's Chuck. Now, Chuck, are you going to stay right there and do your little imitation of Sue? Oh, you see the peanut, don't you?
I know.
Could you see two more unfriendly eyes? Chuck, I just want you to know that I pay tribute to you in more than one way. Once a year, February 2, I make a little face imitating you. And the rest of the year, I work with Chuck.
I've never seen a more thoroughly unimpressed creature in my life. Your charm was wasted entirely on him.
Get a close-up here, if you can. I don't mean a direct, but...
Okay. Get a close-up. That's going to take a while.
Where is it?
We don't have any cameras pointed at you right here to get you close-up. Here we go. Here it comes.
So it were these little eyes just looking at me. There was no hint of a smile, nothing.
Yeah.
Well, tomorrow I'll get him.
Okay. Well, you know, tomorrow you will get him because people put their calendars down. You know, they mark Groundhog's Day to see you do your groundhog imitation.
It's
happening tomorrow.
As they should, and they will get paid off tomorrow.
Okay.
All right.
And we'll be right back.
Okay. Raphael, you mentioned at the top of the show that the groundhogs are split this year about whether we're in for six more weeks of winter. And so I'm getting ready to do my groundhog impression in the midst of controversy.
Mm-hmm. Controversy.
Well, will it be a short...
We wait for this every year. This is something that, this is a traditional. Yeah,
okay.
Get
and I'm going to start slowly because it's more dramatic. Thank you.
So you don't get that with every anchor.
and every anchor woman, a
only
person in the city
four.
Is going, thank goodness, let her have it.
Someday I'm going to remind me of how that started. You'll have to do that.
All right,
we don't have time right now, but someday. We'll be right back.